the manger as he sleeps. Whenever I see people giving gifts, exchanging cards, I believe that Christmas is truly in our hearts. So let us rejoice, let us sing a Christmas carol, where nations are at peace. Jesus Christ, let love light that starlight on the first Christmas morn. Lead us back to the manger where Christ our Lord is born. So come, let us rejoice, let us sing a Christmas carol, where nations are at peace. And a happy holiday. This season may we never forget the love we have for Jesus. Let us be the one to guide us as another new year starts. And may the spirit of Christmas be always in our hearts. Let's sing every Christmas and a happy holiday. This season may we never forget the love we have for Jesus. Let him be the one to guide us as another new year starts. And may the spirit of Christmas be always in our
celebration. People in high spirits, bonuses here and there, shopping everywhere. But what really is Christmas? Do we really give justice to its meaning? Or, like so many other things in life, have we taken it for granted? Through the years, the meaning of Christmas has been muddled. Earthly goods and selfish motives. We have forgotten what the real reason for Christmas is. The celebration of our Savior who was born on this day. And because of this, mankind's salvation has been assured. But in order for us to really appreciate Christmas and the value of that day, we have to look back. Look back at the events that transpired and led to that glorious day in human history. So, let us journey back in time, experience and ponder upon the first Christmas.
Thank you. What prayers?
Your wife, Elizabeth, will bear you a son.
My wife, Elizabeth, bear a child? She's much too old to bear a child.
And you are to name him John. He will be a delight and joy for all the people of Israel.
How can that be possible?
He is not to drink any wine or fermented drink, and the Spirit of the Lord will be with him.
This is too much for me.
Fulfilled at its proper time.
Home. Sunday, the angel Gabriel appeared to Mary.
Mary. Mary.
Who goes there? Who goes there?
Do not be afraid, Mary.
Tell me who you are.
I am an angel sent by God.
What do you want from me?
You have found favor with God.
Who are you?
I was sent to bring you good news. You are to bear and conceive a child, and that child will be of the Holy Spirit.
What does God want from someone like me?
You have found favor with God, and He has found you worthy to bear His Son.
Give birth to a son? But how can this happen?
The power of the Holy Spirit will overshadow you, and the child you will bear will be great among all the people of Israel.
But I don't understand. How can this be? I'm a virgin.
The Holy Spirit will come to you, Mary, and will descend upon you. And even now, your cousin Elizabeth, she who was considered barren, is now in her sixth month. For nothing is impossible with God.
I am the Lord's servant. May it be to me as you have said.
After this, the angel left.
By the load I bear, in a world.
Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary to be your wife, for the child within her is from the Holy Spirit. You are to name him Jesus, for he will save people from their sins.
did you know?
It doesn't matter. Why am I so favored that the mother of our Lord should come to me?
Tell me, Cousin Elizabeth, how did you come to know all this?
As soon as the sound of your greeting reached my ear, the baby in my womb leaped for joy. Blessed is she who believed that what the Lord has said to her shall be accomplished.
My soul glorifies in the Lord, and my spirit rejoices in God my Savior, for he has been mindful of the humble state of his servant. From now on, all generations will call me blessed, for the Mighty One has done great things for me. Holy is his name. His mercy extends to those who fear him from generation to generation. He has performed mighty deeds with his arm. He has scattered those who are proud in their inmost thoughts. He has brought down rulers from their thrones, but has lifted up the humble. He has filled the hungry with good things and has sent the rich away empty. He has helped his servant Israel, remembering to be merciful to Abraham and his descendants forever, even as he said to our fathers.
The greater, yeah.
for about 3 months, and then returned home.
Priest, tell me where this supposed King of the Jews was born.
us women. But you, Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, are by no means least among the rulers of Judah. For out of you will come the ruler who will be the shepherd of my people, Israel.
I am the only king, and no one should be greater than me, especially not an infant. I am the king of all kings. I am the master of all masters, and I want everyone to bow down before me and follow everything I say. And you must pay your taxes the way you pay homage to me.
Yes, master.
And I want you to listen to every word I say.
Yes.
And I want you to worship only me and no other king.
Yes, master.
So sincerely sweet, yes, I know how to be a master. Cultivate the need, corrupted by the greed.
Slaves are guaranteed.
How to be a master.
People how to be a master.
Reaching the top is such a long, hard climb. Millions of people stand and wait in the line. I got the being patient and kind. Yes, I know how to be a master.
You're the mate to change.
Whip and feel that pain.
I learned to love the pain.
When you know how to be a master.
He knows how to be a master.
The world is nothing but the big casino royale with glorious and money.
This was the first census that took place while Quirinius was governor of Syria. Everyone went to his hometown to register. So Joseph went also up to the town of Nazareth in Galilee, to Judea, to Bethlehem, the town of David, because he belonged to the house and line of David. He went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him, and was expecting a child. Then Herod called the Magi secretly and found out from them the exact time the star had appeared. He sent them to Bethlehem and said,
"Go and make a careful search of this child. As soon as you see him, report to me so that I too can worship him."
After they had heard the king, they went on their way.
Ooh.
no other choice. Joseph slowly laid Mary down.
run out of hay. I have to go and get some more hay for the manger. Do you think you will be all right if I leave you here?
I'll be all right, Joseph. Don't worry. Just hurry back.
I promise.
All right.
Keep yourself covered. I'll be back in a minute, all right?
All right.
shepherds were filled with awe at the sight of the heavenly host. So they hurried off, found Mary and Joseph and the baby, who was lying in the manger. When they had seen him, they spread the word concerning all that had been told about this child. And all who heard it were amazed at what the shepherds said to them.
Thank you.
He glows like a candle in my heart, keeping me so, keeping me whole. And you're a part of me, and yet you set me free, child of love.
Thank you. least one song. I said, listen to that. Shoot it!